All right, hello everybody. It is I, Granorite, and here we are back with episode 9 of our Gen 1 Pokemon playthrough on Pokemon Yellow using electric type. Last episode, we cleared out Silphco and took on Koga. Now this episode, we are going to go take on Sabrina, but we have to make a little detour first. That is not what I wanted to use. Looks like we can move boulders now, everybody. So, first things first, we are going out to the power plant. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba And there is a trainer over here. We usually skip him because we don't come out here, but we will take him on since we're here. Oh, he's also got a Rhyhorn. Well. We actually have an answer for him this time. If we hit it. That did pretty decent damage for not being very effective. But the poison is what's really gonna take him down, the toxic. Alright, we have a Lickitung coming out next. Good level up, Zapdos. Switch Electrode up. Don't touch any of those Pokeballs, because they're Electrodes, most likely. I know which one we need to go to. I'm pretty sure. Oh wait, that took a wrong turn. All right. Now we just need to get out of here. I don't want to use my last escape rope here. Come on. I guess I probably could have used that escape rope. We need to get one more anyway, so we can escape rope out of the mansion as well. No! Wap, 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 wap. Okay. Sorry about that. I forgot how to walk in this game. Slowpoke. Good level up already. I think we'll just keep you up front, though, until you level up again. Power alone isn't enough. Yeah, sure. Well, that's annoying. Here I was, when I take you out with a couple swifts, you put a barrier up. Cool dabba. You gonna do it again? Because we're still making headway on your HP. Does our unseen power scare you? Nah. The only thing that scares me is your face! Oh, that was so good. Clutch. Probably should have swifted it. Oops. I think it probably would have did about the same amount of damage. Slowpoke. And Electrode has got to be like the ultimate counter to Slowpoke, because Slowpoke is slow, but Electrode is fast and super effective. For all these psychic Pokemon, there ain't a single Drowsy or Hypno in here. They're all at Koga's gym. And they're not even poison type. Good critical, Electrode. Excellent. Magneton, you're up. Oh, wait. Go diagonal on that one, I remember now. Whoops. You and I and a Pokemon shall fight. ghastly. Missed. He missed as well. Bubba 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 bubba. Wubba 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 wubba. Missed. It's got like a 70% hit rate, Thunder. 70% accuracy. Haha! More like 30. Doodle dude on my flute. We're gonna hit ourselves now. Oh no, we got it. Excellent. Ooh, are we paralyzed? Yeah, baby. Not only do we have to get past the confusion, but we also have to get past the paralysis. Ugh, I love it. Bunch of bullarchy. Well, at this rate, I wish I would have kept Thundershock if I knew you were going to miss 50% of them. We only hit three of those, and I think we're down to, like, what, we've used half? Stop trying to hit on me. So yeah, we've now missed 5 out of 8 used. And I've hit 4. Critical hit on that one. Unnecessary, but nice. All right, if we could hit this slow, bro, that would be great. Excellent. Sabrina time. So Abra is a freebie, because it doesn't have any damaging moves. So these are the only two we really have to worry about, Kadabra and Alakazam. And I wonder, is Kadabra faster? It is not, so that's good. Alright, now we're at Alakazam, the dangerous one. Now, Alakazam will probably be faster than Zapdos with the 4-level lead. Critical hit, of course it is. Alright, well we should still take it out with as low as the HP as it has, even with that reflect up. Junkie TM. This is the only room in this gem, by the way, you can escape rope out of. If you leave Sabrina's thing, you can't escape rope out from any of the other surrounding rooms. Thanks for the heal. All right, now it's time to completely destroy some water trainers. I have a heart attack from how awesome I am. Gonna completely destroy this guy. Send out your Goldeen. And so we're just going to keep Zapdos up front until he gets all the way to level 48, because the other two are at 47 already. And like I said, this is going to be no challenge taking on these Pokemon all the way to Cinnabar. We're just going to use electric attacks on every single fight, because it's either water type or the one flying type trainer that's on that thing. Exciting fights here. I mean, this is really the spot where this team excels and will have absolutely no issue. Easy. Good level up. What you got, beauty? Starting out with a level 30 Goldeen. Barely survives. Missed it supersonic though, so that's good. C Sea King. Goodbye, fish. You cannot have my Mew if you win. It just, that would be stealing. Stealing Pokemons is bad. Missed. Got it the second time. These waters are treacherous. Oh, the treachery. Good critical hit. Unnecessary, but good. Steal all that HP back.
Oh no.
Yeah, easy routes here, Cinnabar. Oh no, water gun. Good job, Magneton. We'll just let you finish out this fight still. Tentacruel! Goodbye. That's an interesting negative image of that Tentacruel. Swap up Electrode. Excuse me. Not a challenge at all. Got two more trainers on this side, and then we'll fly to Pallet Heal, and then come down, go south to Cinnabar. Clear out those trainers. It'd be nice if we actually clear out all these water trainers in this episode. Which means that when we stream on Friday, tomorrow, we just get to take on Blaine, Giovanni pretty quickly. I mean, we still have to go through the Pokemon Mansion, but that doesn't take very long at all. We'll just have to see how long it takes us to clear out these other two parts of the routes. Guessing not very long. Good level up, Electro. Alright, one more trainer here. Off the pallet. I have a coworker that's needing to chat for just a sec, so I'm gonna just take a short break and then I'll be right back and make up that time. So just give me a bit. All right, I'm back. I apologize about that. That took like, what, 10 minutes? I want to say that took like 10 minutes. So we'll make sure to make up that 10 minutes. So I do apologize about that, everybody. Work is important. Work comes first. Let's blow up some fish. Well, I appreciate that you understand that, Krishnabon. Hardest trainer in the game coming up next, everybody. We're gonna swap Zapdos to it because Zapdos has the most Thunder Shocks. Thank you. that was tough. Let's finish leveling up Electrode now. Tentacools have low defense, so as long as we can do just enough damage to knock them out, we'll be fine. And for those of you who weren't here on the day of the controversy, and I looked it up online, the Q-Ball sprite, what's down in his groin area? What's on his belt? You know, it has been a source of mystery to me for the longest time, and I looked it up online, and he is wearing a cattle skull belt buckle. That's what that is supposed to be on his sprite. Not that I have a really hard time seeing that, but that's what it's supposed to be. Get wrecked, Shelder. Oh no, he's gonna clamp us now. Come on, Magneton! Oh, we missed so many thunders. I'm sure we would have hit that one if we would have used it. Yay! Thank you. barely stays alive. Good critical. Good deal, Zapdos. We're gonna hop in the mart here and sell Psywave really fast. We're getting a lot closer to level 50. Really don't have much further to go. One level on everybody, which means we're getting really close to Zapdos learning Thunder. Thank you. Excellent. Good job, Zapdos. Three trainers left along here. Last trainer here. Good level up. We'll just let you finish out the fight, Zapdos. Level 50! Alright, well, let's just go heal again before we go into the Pokémon Mansion. Alright, we're gonna save our game and end the episode here. So I do hope you all enjoyed the streams today. Join in tomorrow as we finish this playthrough and see what our next one's gonna be. So hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Take care, everybody.